Hi, we are here backstage today with Estee Lauder shooting Pure Color. I have been with Estee Lauder for a few years now, and it's an honor to be part of the company, and it feels like a small family.
I'm from Chevy Chase, Maryland. I moved up to New York with my mom and my dogs.
When I wear makeup, I feel a little bit more polished, a little bit more put together, and it is fun to dress up a little bit. When I want to jazz up my makeup a little bit for evening, I try to recreate Tom's smoky eye look, and he's really taught us that technique, and I try to recreate it myself. I feel most beautiful in the evening. You know, after a long day, it's nice to come home and relax and sit back on the couch, and that's my idea of feeling my best.